fall and killing machines as promised. All right, there should be a room over there. I might be able to find it with my focus.
Restrict it.
There. It's clear. Well, let's see if there's a lure around here. Machine lore. Just what I thought. But this one looks advanced. Xeath tech. I better take a closer look. Okay, let's see if I can turn this thing off. Data here. Looks like a log. Bug. Something called the Jews? Some Xanthian? This local family extended the machines to kill the intruders here? Or is this lure shut down? I should head to the cliff, south of the horse. There might be no way there. Get out here. I think I'm in the area Aloy mentioned. There's definitely machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. I could pick up an energy cell from the Horus if I fly. Might help deal with the machines. Better deal with it. I'll fill up while I can. All right, gotta shut this thing down. Another weird log from the Julius. This one mentions a third lore close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenist left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. According to the data, the third war should be beyond this cliff. Shoot it with fire. One of them missing to Nox. I've got to take out these machines. There's the lure. I've got to take out these machines before I can shut it off. What's an outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakhth. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of...
Aloy!
Yvira. Couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never! And I see you found Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours! Blood of the Ten! We get to kill these things? What are they?
Make sure no more machines are drawn here.
Use of this.
Gotcha. That should be the last one. And looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve.
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'll do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us.
Will do, Benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Well, I should let Avira know the valley's clear.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines. Do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley. And put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Avira. They're not like other machines. Masters they answer to see people as inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually I'll have to deal with them.
The light's offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakh to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word. I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.